wearing catch cans. It's a creek that becomes Creek Street. And there were some... It's got the downstream of the hatchery. And what was a salmon trying to get up here a minute ago? We'll see. There is a fish ladder off here to the side. It's that possible season here. So it's got three parts to it here. Three tiers. We'll see what happens. There are quite a few salmon around here, most of them dead. This is the lower part of Creek Street. This is not a real salmon, do not be concerned. This is a statue. I can presume it's telling them which way to go. We've seen some salmon trying to get up here. Oh, there's one down there. This is down to the shop to Creek Street. And it's not raining anymore, which is a good thing. And there are all the shops. And that's where Nancy got her hopeful and I got the whale. Dead bits of salmon all along here. There's one. There's some up in the bushes. Nancy, you see the salmon up in the bushes on the other side?
Oh, maybe it did. That's always helpful. Yeah, it's a lot fewer, isn't it?
Not too bad down the screen.
Yeah, I think it's kind of working. We thought about, should we bring the manual? Well, this is the only thing we thought we might need, is to know how to set the focus.
Is that the all in raindrops there?
It's a lot less, you're right.
A lot of spray going there,
too. A lot of spray. I tell you, we were down on...